Goes on well. Two awesome guys. Two truck TIs. Here goes a loaded coal drag. Also Q371 is coming up with 7222. It's coming up. He should be here next few minutes or so. Give or take. He's coming. He is. He's just pulling from a dead stop. Yeah, I see his headlights now. Barely, but I can see him. Give me about a second-ish. There he is. N770, I think. He's found 202. If I saw it correctly, it's a fire base. While I was doing my push on this thing. Now, if I heard right, if memory serves me right, if I heard right, I think that this bus had to do with this train. They're going to follow the last mark, PE80. Because if I remember correctly, if I heard right, there's a whole bunch of westbounds coming. Or northbounds, westbounds. I don't know if it's true or not, so we'll see. I know the 371 is coming. I haven't seen 135 yet.
Track 2. No defects. Total accident.
transmission. Oh, okay, that's B. Also, I have not seen Q416 as well, so I don't know if he's already gone or has not in the past yet. So right now I'm 50-50 on both. So I'm not too sure. Alright, Cordray, you guys look good. You guys be going back. You guys be still going east, then south. Oh, he goes to the westbound. Don't know how we can see him. Is one of the new ones.
71.7 lead locomotive, 72.22 West 1, first medium. Drop. That drag look good.
71.7 lead locomotive, 72.22 West 1, first medium. Drop.
That drag look good.
I want to do another video on this train, but it's alright. Yep, one of the newer ones, the lead. Seven. Q371, guys look good on this side. That's what I can tell. Alright, see you guys in the next one.